The air may be thin here in Mexico. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Raikkonen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Hülkenberg, Perez, Sainz, Massa, and Julian Palmer, Van Dorn, Alonso, Esteban Ocon, and Magnussen, Wehrlein, Verstappen, Lance Stroll, and a Toro Rosso. Ericsson and Roman Grosjean starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Thank you. Superb all race. Keep it up. lap.
Thank you.
tyres. They're on old ultra softs. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. 22 laps to go.
Thank you.
seconds, 5.9 seconds.
Thank you.
mechanical problem.
Thank you.
soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. 6.5 seconds.
Questions at the start of the season as to whether this package could really go all the way. But there's no question anymore. What a special year it's been. And here they are now. The new Formula One World Drivers' Champion. A great win then for the Maranello team today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. This also means that there's no catching our leader anymore and we crown a new World Drivers' Champion. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Look at where Romain Grosjean finished compared to where he started. That's a really strong performance, so driver of the day has to go to him, I think.
It may already be wrapped up, but let's look at the constructors' standings. So then, Ferrari have now moved out of sight and out of reach. It's another triumph for the Italian team as they claim the World Constructors' Championship. It was also a strong Grand Prix from Haas F1 this weekend. Fantastic work from the American team to move themselves further up the table. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.